Success is something we all want, but for various reasons we can't win them all, right? There are some people in the world who refuse to take no as an answer from the world. There are some men risking their lives, some are willing to take some different steps in order to succeed. In this video, we are going to introduce some of the people who did dangerous things to succeed. As we are ready to roll, please take few seconds to make our day by subscribing our channel. We will also love it if you give thumbs up for this video to be sure to stick around for the whole video. Hey guys, we are thrilled to announce that your channel Top 10 is growing, and it's all because of you. Thanks for your love. Romario dos Santos Alves. Romario dos Santos Alves is famous for his incredible large biceps. He modeled his physics on his ideal Marvel Avenger Hulk. However, he think to achieve those results, he get in the gym and side by side started injecting synthol and alcohol in his bicep. His bicep was larger than 25 inches. Eventually, things gone wrong and found himself nearly losing his arms. Andreas Well. On a complete different note, Andreas Well is a physicist out to prove law of physics. Which one we think to rotate faster when it reaches the center point. He put his body in the risk by dropping himself dozen meter hanging with a rope. Luckily, his life experiment proved successful and he is not shy continuing interesting thing in the name of science. Malala Yousafzai. Malala Yousafzai is probably coolest person in the world. She is youngest person to win Nobel Peace Prize and also known as a voice of 16 million girls. What did she do? She risked her life every day to bring education to the girls anywhere in the world where education to female is limited. Yousafzai even nearly lost her life, which brought attention to this issue to entire world. Mike Huggs. Believe it or not, still there are few people who believe Earth is flat, considering long over that the Earth is round. Surprising, the Earth is flat. These people believe so strongly that they put them in homemade rocket. That's pretty dangerous. Flat earthener Mike Huggs is working on the rocket that launched him 1800 feet above the ground so that he can finally prove that the Earth is flat. Bobby Joe Wesley. Bobby Joe Wesley is on the mission to have the largest hip in the world and about 540 pounds. She has a hip size around 93 inches. In world record there is record of 99 inches. So definitely she is putting her life in risk for breaking world record. For that she already nailed her to a bad condition and doctor already begging her to stop and start living healthier lifestyle. But she loves what she is doing. Rich Piana. In August 2017, he lost his life at the young age of 46. He was a well-known bodybuilder conducting some dangerous bodybuilding tricks in order to succeed. According to his girlfriend, he was taking lots of caffeine and take several bottles of steroid. It is also believed that he was also injecting several bottles of insulin as he was diabetic. He had joined bodybuilding for the extreme muscle growth. Kristin Hagland. In 2008, Kristin Hagland was crowned as a Miss America when she was just 19. Each Miss America take on a platform was a focus on, and her focus was fascinating. She was having eating disorder. In fact, Hagland says she is suffering from the anorexia and willing to risk her life in order to climb the ladder of success. Eating disorder is nearly common in pageant world and ended up on a serious issue. Hugo Gernsback. Hugo Gernsback is known as a major pioneer in the science fiction. Not only he wrote about it, and he also active participant in the weird studies and experiment. One of his most fascinating experiment was the isolator helmet. It was sensory deprivation helmet to help people to work more efficiently. The helmet looks like a just oxygen sucker, isn't it? This 1925 experiment didn't result in any mass production of helmet, thankfully. This leaves a question in our mind that up to how much we should go to become a successful. Please leave your answer in the comment section. And don't forget to smash like button before you switch to other video of our channel. We are going to upload new videos on another topic, so stick around by subscribing our channel for more fascinating facts.